The Titanic remains the quintessential disaster of the 20th century, where on that fateful night of April 14th, 1912, over 1,700 souls lost their lives.
Hi, my name is Jeff Pilchman, and I soon will be playing the role of Isidore Strauss, first class passenger and founder of Macy's, in the Newtown Arts upcoming production of Titanic, the musical. We all are familiar with the movie in 1997, but did you know that the musical preceded the movie by 6 months and went on to win 5 Tony Awards, including Best Musical? Now for a closer look at our production, please grab a ticket, come on board, and please join us as we meet some of the personalities that bring this show to life. Hi, I'd first like to welcome you and meet director, Mr. Jim McCrane. Jim, how are you?
I'm well, Jeff. How are you?
Good.
Good.
So, tell us about Titanic the musical, and how does it differ from the movie?
Well, first of all, it's a musical, so that's going to be different from the movie to begin with. But also, there's no Rose, there's no Jack, and there's no big gaudy diamond, so all of those things were fabricated for the movie. But this show is about the stories of people. People coming to America to live out their dreams, people who are returning to America to continue living their dreams. And you get to know them and you get to feel for them and sort of the tragedy of all the things that had to happen, that had to go wrong. Because of course, spoiler alert, the ship sinks. But at least you understand how important it was to the people who were traveling on that great journey. And it really pulls at your heartstrings.
Great. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Next, I'd like to introduce you to Amelia Ball, who will be playing Kate McGowan in Titanic. So, Amy.
Yes.
Tell us, who is Kate McGowan and how does she factor into the show?
Well, Kate McGowan is a third class passenger from Ireland. She is one of the 4 named third class passengers in the show. And I feel like she represents all of the third class passengers who are on the Titanic, who were following this optimistic, hopeful dream, leaving behind their lives in Ireland. There was nothing for them there. So they were told that America, the streets were paved with gold, and they decided they were gonna come here and they were gonna find those golden streets and start their future. And I believe that the third class on the Titanic, they're kind of the lesser told stories. You always hear about the Widners, the Strausses, the Astors. But the third class people, they're the ones who you don't know their names. So I'm very excited to bring some of those stories to life.
Thank you so much. Next, I'd like to introduce you to George Hart Pence, who plays Captain E.J. Smith of the Titanic. George, tell us about the emotions in your mind captaining a ship that eventually is doomed.
I'll consider Edward Smith. Commodore of the White Star Fleet, 62 years old, 43 years of impeccable seamanship, had passengers who insisted they would only sail if he was at the helm. And in a matter of a few short minutes, his complete certainty in all of his decisions and in the unsinkability of his vessel was dashed. The weather created conditions where it was impossible to see an iceberg before it was too late to turn out of its path.
The Titanic truly is the ultimate tragedy. However, it is also a story of hope and everlasting love. It will run at the Newtown Theater from April 20th through the 26th. There will be no Monday evening performance. A special reception and Q&A with the cast will be after opening night on April 20th. Tickets can be obtained at their box office at 215-860-7058 or at their website at newtownartscompany.com. We hope to see you then.